100 million years ago, there was a giant inland sea in the middle of the country, like Wyoming, Colorado. The place we dig at is a town called Shell, and it's called Shell because there are gajillions of fossilized shells just littering the ground all over the place. Dinosaur bone versus rock is the easy part because the dinosaur bone is black and the rock is more tan. The hard part is that there's lots of other black pieces from vegetation fossilizing over the years, so there's a lot of black out there. One way that you can tell is if you stick the fossil to your tongue or wet it, not on your tongue, and it sticks and a rock doesn't stick. Believe it or not, even dinosaur bones can tell about more than just a dinosaur. We can learn more about what the terrain was like, about the area that they lived in, and a lot of times you can find other smaller fossils of insects or plants that are nearby and help to build a bigger picture of where that dinosaur lived.